to warp.
To the window, to the wall.
Our foe is more devious than we imagined.
No shit.
That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours? That's imminent? Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Are you guys
Go
fucking?
Ahead. Explain.
Probably.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective? Destroy Covenant carrier and geo.
I doubt they are. Most they don't have
Spartans.
Any,
I know.
Spartans are like sex driven. Their sex drive is like almost out because of the surgeries.
Delivery system, us. Solvable, getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program, dismissed by three administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
You're scary. You know that.
Good
luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
If she wasn't a Spartan, she'd be running a multi-billion dollar company. You know that, right? Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here. I was spaced out like hardcore.
Oh, I'm sorry. Like, you know she would be, you know, she would be definitely running a multi-million dollar company. She's a
probably.
She wasn't a Spartan. She'd be running a company.
Yeah, she just doesn't know how to drive, so she needs someone to drive for her.
Everyone has their vulnerabilities. Thank you. Sheldon had the same, you know, thing.
Limitations.
He could probably figure out slip space, but can't drive.
Hello, buddy. How'd you sleep?
Has Bunny been asleep the entire time?
Oh. I hope you sleep well. I will see you in the morning. Yup. So, probably get up around 8:30. Okay. You too. Good night.
Do you want to end it after this one so you can go to bed?
Yeah, I slept from like 4 to 10.
I don't know if that's a yes or a no, so...
That's gonna be me trying to struggle to go to bed, and I'm gonna go in there and go to sleep for 2 hours and wake up and be wide awake. I'm wide awake!
It's like that... It's like that, TikTok I sent you guys. There's a sleep zombie. 3 hours of sleep. Motivated.
Motivation is a very low key in my life for some reason. Ow, 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 ow. Stop. Please, please. I have a family of Spartans.
Just imagine children in tiny Spartan outfits.
I call them minifigs. I am heavy weapons guy. Affirmative. Clear. There's a DMR right there if you want.
I have DMR. This is gonna be fun.
Oh god, are we driving a fucking thing together?
I don't know. Yeah, we're different ones.
I'm surprised they had a fuel launch stuff in there. You figure we'd be at the point in 2552 to actually, you know, just on a runway, just launch a, you know,
make a bigger Spartan to throw him into space.
You know what we need? What, sir? A bigger Spartan. But sir, we already have George.
Bigger Titan. This is a very good visual effect right here. I like this camera work.
Second stage ignition confirmed. You would probably like space engineers.
I think I would like starships if I could fucking afford it.
Starships.
Or not starships, space, whatever the new space one is.
Starfield.
Yeah.
But no, the reason you'd like space engineers is because you actually have to build the craft yourself. Noble Actual to Sabre Bravo 029er. Over. Copy Actual. Colonel Holland. Affirmative, Noble 5. Welcome to Operation Uppercut. I'll be your control from here on out. Understood, Colonel. Noble 6, these Sabres have been customized for orbital defense. You may need to get reacquainted. Rendezvous at Anchor 9 with Frigate Savannah and the other Sabres as soon as you're ready.
You're all warmed up, Six. We should head to the Savannah. Unidentified contacts. Savannah Actual to Sabre teams. Be advised, we have bogeys inbound. Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are down. Requesting combat support until we can bring them back online. Here we go, Six. Show them what you can do. Are 56%. Hang in there, Sabre teams. I have no idea where any of these up. One down. Banshee down.
It like, gives you a red dot to like aim to like lead the shots.
That's
you
really
hit
cool.
That, you hit that red dot. They pretty much just blow up on impact. Like as soon as you shoot at the fucking red dot. And they give us harder ones to fight.
Yep. Alright, you got that one.
It's dead.
One down.
My dude keeps doing a fucking maneuver and dodging fucking missiles.
You have to get down their shields.
Like that, and then just do that.
Then, yeah.
And then.
One down.
Oh, two of them are down. Then you got the last one. Ooh, I hope I can make George barf.
Alright, here they come. Alright, here comes Sabres. Alright, I'm gonna go for Banshees really quick.
Sabres down.
Shields are at 11. Shit. Shields are back online.
May not be
one
good at
down.
Aiming anymore, but I'm still a good fucking pilot. I think there's only one left. It's Banshee.
Seraph down. I've got a Seraph and a Banshee coming.
Sheriff's down. I think there's only a Banshee left.
Shit.
Still Banshees. Never mind. All of them are dead. I just killed three of them.
Phantoms? Alright. Integrity. Oh, shit. Fuck.
Phantom's down. You gotta get behind the Phantom, by the way.
Behind the Phantom herd. Gunboats are in position. Damage control teams at the ready. Torpedo launch detected. Collision alarm.
Targets neutralized. Bravo 029er, you are clear to dock. Activating marker.
You're hauling to Bravo 029er. Noble 5, you ready to go?
Affirmative, Colonel. I'm out here, 6.
Alrighty.
Warning. M-Spec reentry pack disengaged.
I think that was the easiest mission we've had.
Warning. M-Spec reentry. Cockpit deep
Height warning. How can he float like that with how big his balls are?
Noble 5, please repeat.
Pull up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sword base, sector 18.
He's a big man.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Halsey and the others inside sword base. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
I know.
Bravo, Two-Niner, you're cleared to re-engage thrusters.
Noble 6, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on a predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system. Noble 5 will escort the bomb. I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, okay. Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, the Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah, our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. Six out.
Target Corvette sighted within visual range of nav beacon RA-15.
Looks like a giant sword.
Target confirmed.
Frigate Savannah in position. Saber team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
Echo 3, systems green.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed. Saber teams, clear a path to that Corvette.
They're down.
I want to clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble 6.
Another Saber down.
Take out the Corvette's main engines.
Oh, shit. Ow, fuck.
Okay. And flip.
Coming from. I thought the target was jammed.
Must be squadrons coming back from patrol, Echo 2.
You don't let any of them get away, Sabres. Kill them before they bug out and warn that supercarrier what we're up to.
Shoot that Mobile 6. Smash! One enemy fighter!
Alrighty. How are you faring?
Oh, I'm good.
Alright. Nope. Ow, fuck.
Your shields are gone, dickhead. Die.
Looks to be two left, one left, none left.
Dot, analyze all available data on that Corvette. Find a way inside.
Scans indicate a structural weakness surrounding a platform on top of the vessel.
Noble 6, set down immediately on that Corvette's topside landing pad.
Thank you. And the horse you flew in on. Oh shit. Oh, okay. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squawk, we'll initiate uppercut phase two.
Holland to Savannah. Enemy comm relay is now offline.
Copy that. Halting countermeasures, diverting all power and personnel to weapons.
All right, Noble. Let's get that slipspace bomb on board. Six, head for the hangar.
Down blue.
Alrighty. Engineers. Sorry, little fella.
I'm gonna die here. Yeah, I got stuck in the air. The fucking anti-grav is killing me. I'm so used to jumping now. That's a detriment.
Ten engineers.
Where is my shiz? There it is. So close.
Six, go for those shield controls. I need in.
Shit, I was just there. Yar. What? They turned the anti-grav.
Yeah, they turned the gravity on.
Damn it. I just gave birth to a pelican.
Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Are you ready? Let's do this!
Yeah.
Noble 6, get that Corvette moving toward the supercarrier. Head for the bridge. Find the nav controls.
You got plenty of arms and ammo if you need them, Spartan.
Oh, shit. Okay.
What are you bouncing around me for? We just went in a circle.
Oopsies.
Oopsie poopsie.
Gone, Six. Nothing we could do.
Noble, you're in deep with no cover. Get that Corvette moving and get the hell out of there.
The fucking invis lost fucking sight of him. Fuck shit in here. When I turn on the fuck thing doesn't work. I'm dead.
Fuck.
Better be. It's that dude right there that killed me. I couldn't fucking see his ass. In this kind of room. The fucking armor lock. It's always hilarious to me. Got the gun. Found it. Look, it's Earth.
It's not Earth, that's Reach.
Move, Lieutenant. Either way, it is an Earth-class planet.
Well done, Noble Six. Uppercut initiated. Corvette is underway.
Corvette. We have a fucking Ford, too. What about a Toyota? What about a Mitsubishi? Honda?
No!
Yeah, I saw that happen in slow motion. You turn the fucking corner and he's just fucking there.
Ow! George seems like a Ford person, actually.
Is June a Mitsubishi?
June's a Mitsubishi. No, George is definitely a Dodge.
But he's Ford. He's built tough.
Built George tough.
If he can handle me, I can handle you. But he's Hungarian, so I don't know how to do a Hungarian accent.
Hello, everyone. Sorry for interrupting your scheduled programming. But I have a question to ask you. Why haven't you subscribed yet? It's halfway through the video. Obviously, you're enjoying the content you are seeing right now. So, just do yourself a favor. Pause. Hit the subscribe button. Ring the bell to let you know when I go live with videos. Either with videos or when I actually do a live stream. And if you've enjoyed it so far, go ahead and hit the like button for me. And, you know, share it, comment down below as well. And I won't take too much of your time. I'll just go ahead and replay it right now. Hey, it is a good video.
Boop. Bro.
Get away from George.
When angels deserve to die.
When elites deserve to die.
Defend the flipsplish barum. Ammunition? Don't fucking tell me twice, motherfucker.
That's going sniper rifle.
Rocket launcher. There's no shotgun ammo. What the fuck? Fine, I'll take a sniper rifle. Wait, give me the shotgun. No.
Oh, I need to go over there.
A booble shield. Yeet. Yeetus deletus.
A supus my whoopus.
Supus my whoopus. Dr. Octagonopus bah.
Dr. Octagonopus bah.
Doctor, motherfucking Gonopus.
We're so old. My ankle. We did that. You did that bit, and my ankles immediately started hurting.
Ed, who's been working at Family Dollar, he's not been used to standing as much as he had to for Family Dollar.
Oh yeah.
He's like, my ankles hurt a lot when I get home. He's like, yeah. Welcome to retail.
Welcome to fast food, retail, and anything else. I'm over here like, I understand the pain. I was born in it. Literally molded by it.
I don't want to be molded by it. Take it back. Where the fuck are you going? Are you the fucking reason fallen captains are the way they are? Jesus.
Ah! Ah! Shit! Oh, God! Ah! Woo!
You're fine. The elite's dead, by the way.
I would like to point out that I turned around and there was four elites staring at my butthole.
They were staring at it? They weren't shooting you? Why can't we dual wield anymore?
Shit.
Fucking Bungie. What? Did you die?
Oh, this scene.
Distance is closing on this vessel's refueling track with the Covenant supercarrier. 76 seconds to end point.
So, it's gonna be like that. Well, I got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and our thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way off this slag heap is gravity.
And the good news?
That was the good news.
At current velocity, 53 seconds to end
yeah,
point.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bad news is, time is fried. I'm gonna have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We all make it sooner or later. Better get going, Six. They're gonna need you down there. Listen, Reach has been good to me. Time has come to return the favor. Don't deny me this.
Picking us up like a fucking toddler. Just George, no!
Tell him to make it count.
George, no! Ah!
Are we in space or are we not?
We're in space.
Why are we falling?
The atmosphere is just close enough, maybe the upper stratosphere or something.
Possible.
Or he just threw our ass literally down. EMP in 5, 4, 3, 2.
EMP stuff is really cool. I really like it. Like being able to just throw something and just automatically.
Did you see Russian Badger's video on this? It's like George throw. There's like 32 Spartans in here. George throws us all out one by one.
Make it count. Make it count. Make it count.
Don't deny me this. Don't deny me this. Don't deny me this. Oh, what's this one? Sabermetrics? Beat the part-time. Yes! We beat the part-time. Also,
help.
We are hurt.
Yeah, we fucking fell from
space.
Orbit.
It's just a minor fracture. Everything will be fine.
Imagine, like, to make, like, add insult to injury, we pick up his fucking minigun.
No, all we have is a fucking pistol. Probably about 24 shots in a dream, maybe.
I can make it work.
I gotta fucking walk all the way home. Where's home again? Oh. Let's see. Oh, fuck. Where do I... Which way do I go? Oh, go this way.
Pick a direction.
Picks up stick. Stick falls to the right. All right, now I'm going to the left. I wonder if we found each other. My favorite part is this is like... It's like a cameraman's behind him. Oh, yeah, city. I am sneaking.
I wonder if there was ever a person that, like, tried to choke out a an elite, but elites don't breathe like how we think they do, so he's just human. Why are you hugging me?
Why are you hugging my neck so aggressively? It's not my anniversary.
Congratulations.
Try not to kill any civilians.
Oh, it's probably going to happen. Dispatch.
All available teams advance to Traxxas Tower. Evacuation will commence ASAP.
Copy, I'm hurt still. Are you hurt?
Tower pad is green. Let's move these civilians before it changes.
Copy, dispatch. 4-0 out.
4-0 out.
Is there a health pack anywhere? Yep.
Oh.
All right. Full health. What's this? Oh, I'm probably going to the same place. Oh, guess not. What the fuck point is this in? You'll probably teleport me in 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh, you waited for me? Oh, do these things come pre-dead?
No, I killed them.
Be advised, we have reports of Covenant Suicide
Squads.
Covenant Suicide Squads.
Keep your eyes open, troopers.
Oh, thank you.
We got multiple Covenant Will Smiths in here.
Kilo 2-6, this is Kilo 4-0. Covenant Corvettes raining hell on us. Final protective fire 1. Danger close, my command, over. Copy, Kilo 4-0. Firing FPF 1 at your command. Fire FPF 1, over. Firing FPF 1. Shot. Hold on to your helmet.
Oh, God! He came out of nowhere! He just fucking teleported in!
Rats.
Kilo 4-0, request FPF sit rep. Negative 2-6.
Don't you fucking do it.
Copy 4-0. Firing FPF 2. Shot.
Why do every single one of you want to fucking commit suicide?
Because they have not much to live for. Oh, fuck that!
What happened?
Watch out.
Oh, looky, looky, it's health pack for Jacob.
Look out, grenade.
Hi.
Move to assist the evac. Over.
Are these the fucking brutes?
Yeah.
Why didn't we see the brutes until fucking Halo 2?
I don't even know if they're canonically in this universe yet.
Breach.
Like in the in the books.
The books. You know, if you think about it, we're pretty much the elites for humans.
Got a chieftain up top.
Oh, I'm killing some brutes right now. Motherfucker! I am just... I'm not doing good. And by not doing good, I mean...
Shifting down.
That's what I fucking needed in my life, right fucking there. What the? You know what? Fine, take that, both of you.
I'm coming for you.
I'm coming. That's the dude that killed me. Kill him.
We're evacuating a group of civilians on the floor below you. As soon as they reach the cargo port, I'll send the elevator back up.
Okay. Everyone find some cover. Stay sharp. We need to hold this position.
Not a tango in sight.
Let's go. Switch it.
Alrighty then.
Is my DM still up there, I wonder? Here comes the chieftain. There goes the chieftain. You want to get the hammer?
You can go get it. It's fine.
That's fine.
Oh, whoa, hey, ho, hey, oh, whoa, hey, whoa, hey, whoa. Ah! Okay, first of all, ow. Second of all, ow. Third of all, ow.
Second of all, ah!
Second of all, ah! 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 Okay, we're good.
What the fuck just happened?
I just saw something running at me with the hammer.
It turns out it's me. You just popped me in this fucking skull.
Pounded. Oh, it's one of them called the Rookie?
Oh, we were the Rookie.
Other side of the hall there, no, we're Noble Six.
But he's also a Rookie.
No, he's not.
I mean, for the Spartans.
He was had different training.
What was his training?
Are you guys having trouble?
In position. Buzzing about you, Spartan. You feel like jumping?
Give.
Welcome to the bullfrogs.
Because they jump and don't fly.
Oh yeah, canonically, the ODSTs don't like Spartans.
Why?
John, Spartan 117, John, he killed a few ODSTs in a facility.
In a facility?
In a practice facility. They bullied him for something. But it was just a test, and he literally killed him easily in hand-to-hand combat.
I mean, it sounds like they got what they fucking deserved.
They didn't like him because they literally call him wind-up soldiers. Chieftain?
Chieftain and Barking at the same time? I guess you could say I'm shifting. I am Bullfrog of the Death, the Deafening. I have one health. Yeah, two. Okay.
Jesus Christ. Bitch.
I'm gonna take this duck.
I'm gonna take this duck. Bitch. Oh, I teleported, bitch.
We both fucking voted the same fucking thing.
Take this,
take this duck.
Duck.
There's the D&D brain cell, and then there's just that one brain cell me and you pass back.
Duck. Talking about that D&D where we just pass it on me and you both over here. Take this duck. So we sound like that one guy from R.I.P.D. She Billy goated me. She Billy goated me. We should do that back in the West.
I need to watch that again.
Or Seventh Son.
Oh my God. Did you even read that?
Apparently it's a book. Oh my God. Ow. Fuck.
I shot you in the ass, and that dude shot you too.
You shot me in the ass. He shot me in the face. Thanks for double teaming me.
He's
dead.
Is
it my birthday again?
He's dead. Don't worry.
Take this
duck. You're gonna take this.
He's not dead. Take this duck.
He is dead. I killed the one that was over here.
Oh well, there's another one. There's several of them.
I'm gonna pop off a piece of my
beard. Oh shit!
Don't worry, the true Spartans here.
Yeah.
The true Spartans a fucking idiot.
Take this dick.
Oh, jeez.
We're true Spartans. Take this dick.
Aren't they supposed to be asexual?
Take the Spartan cock.
Insert. Ow!
Sparta.
Ow! Fucking Christ, that hurt. I'm gonna pop off a piece. I'm gonna put my dick in.
Here, let me help you out for you. There you go. Spat on it. Should be easier now.
Oh, jeez. No, I don't want that. I want the heal. Oh, la, 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 la. Oh, they're all dead.
Oh, my God.
Ah! Did I kill
That's
you?
That's me! Fuck!
Ha ha ha!
I'm glad no one's home! You son of a bitch! Where's my thing?
I don't know. I kind of power slammed you.
Motherfucker, I just got Batista'd. Fuck!
From the top rope.
Top rope? Fucking hell.
Oh,
you're
God.
Like, take this dick. Oh shit, friendly fire. I'm over here like, what?
You put a sack in my mouth.
It's like that one time that, this midget comedian. He's like, I was at this three-way and we were like trying to like, it was like London Bridge, except if it was like slowly falling down.
Oh,
he's
no.
A midget, the other guy's normal. So like at one point they accidentally go the same way and he ends up getting a dick across the face.
Jesus.
Oh no. Never mind. All good.
No, my stuff.
Take this dick.
Fucking karma right there, that is. Holy fuck! Where's my shotgun? Back shotgun. No, there it is.
It doesn't matter anyway, we're about to get evac'd.
I don't care! I need it. Sometimes you keep them through between missions.
Get me Ed!
Pleasure jumping with you, Spartan. We'll hold this location. You get on that Falcon. Make sure those transports make it out in one piece.
Ow!
This is your ride, Spartan.
Don't shoot the rotors. I have three pieces of health. Our fleet's scattered. Pulling back. I've got three pieces of eight.
We've all got orders to evacuate. Yes, some of us just don't like leaving a job half finished.
Evac transport Delta 15 to evac dispatch. Loaded up, ready to go.
Delta 15, this is evac dispatch. Copy that. Proceed at your discretion.
Midtown airspace is way too hot. Gonna take an alternate route.
Delta 15 to dispatch. Banshee squadron on my tail. Taking fire.
Copy, Delta 15. Can you...
Mayday, Portington's hit.
Those are civilians, Jacob. Don't shoot those. This was probably a really pretty city. Did you kill a Marine?
Almost.
There's a Banshee! There's two! There's three! Took off anyway, didn't they? Yup.
Mayday, mayday. 6-2, you maintain out.
Negative. We're going down. Son of a bitch. I can't watch this.
Fox Actual. Should we send search and rescue birds?
Negative dispatch. No point.
They're dead.
Well, you told him not to take off.
Dipshits.
I understand you want to try to save people, but like, you pretty much put yourself in more danger taking off.
We get clear. Out.
Not yet. It'll probably launch it up.
Come on, come on. go, come on, go to the right. Come on, you dumb bitch.
Wait, huh?
Alright, I'm gonna pause.
Thank you for watching the video. If you've enjoyed it so far, please hit the like button down below to let me know that you've enjoyed this video so far, and comment down below of what your favorite part was. If you've watched a few of my videos, or if you've went around my channel to see what else you can enjoy and found some things, why not go ahead and subscribe to the channel? You know, just so you don't have to search for me again. I'm right there on your subscription bar. You can see me when I go live with videos as well as live with live streams. And ring the bell. It will help you out in the long run. So, without, you know, wasting any more time, thank you so much for watching again. And please, as always, stay entertained. Bye, everyone.